anyone feeling bored. And it's noticeable that even after games, it's first to mention the guys that haven't played. Just to keep them involved, just to make them feel part of that squad. And it's such a special feeling. Being here for 5 minutes in the bubble like these guys have had, it's not easy. It's fun. Where he took over, where they were. I mean, look after 2016, then to 2018, 3 years ago, he gets us to a semi-final of the World Cup. Then slowly but surely, building, building, it's all coming together nicely, and that's all that finishes off tonight.
I think a big part of also this success here, yes, the underlying stuff that you spoke about from the FA, but also there's 9 players here that have won a tournament with England as kids. Not many kids, not just the youth team, etc., have won anything really before that in Ireland.